Hi everyone, we're going to take a look at how to move things around in your Moodle site to account for a missed class like a snow day. There are a few different approaches to take, and it really depends on how you're going to account for the missed time. If you're going to consolidate some activities or skip a few things, you can just make some minor changes to a couple sections at a time. Let's say there was a snow day on Tuesday. As you can see, there were some readings assigned and an in-class activity. If we're just going to have the readings do the next session and combine the activity into another class, we can start by moving these links to the new dates. Turn your editing on and use the crosshair icon to drag things around. To change the text in the topic summary here, I need to click the gear to go in and edit it, and I'll copy out this information, make a new note that this was the snow day, and save. Then I'm going to click the gear in this section and go in and edit the topic summary here with the new activities. So if you're making minor changes that only impact a few dates, this is a good way to go. Let's say, however, that I want to make the snow day totally blank and move everything else in the site forward in time. Maybe I built in some wiggle room at the end of the semester so I can just move everything down. Now you can move whole sections around by using the crosshair by the left of the date. However, if I want to make this Tuesday blank, I need to have a blank section to move into its spot. This is where things get a little tricky, and we're happy to do this for you if you prefer, so just let us know. What you need to do is go all the way down to the bottom of the site and get a blank section to move up. So you might need to click this little plus icon to give yourself an extra section that has nothing in it. And since you're going to be dragging this section over a far distance, I like to zoom my browser way out so I can see more at a time. Use the control or command button on your keyboard, and then the plus or minus keys on your keyboard at the same time to zoom in or out. Then I'm going to grab that crosshair and keep holding down, while at the same time scroll up to the spot where I want it to go. You should be able to see it bumping the sections out in the background as you move. And then when you get to the spot that you need and see the section getting bumped below it, just let go. If you let go too soon or it ends up in the wrong spot, just find wherever it went and then keep moving it up. If you're using the class by date or weekly formats, you'll see that the dates are going to update automatically as you move things around. Now, unfortunately, if you had other holidays or advising days noted in these sections, they're now going to be in the wrong places. So you may need to move more things around. In this example, let's say advising day was on the 10th, but it just got bumped down one spot, so now it's in the wrong place. We can swap this section with the one above it by dragging like this. So now that's fixed. If you end up with extra sections at the end, you can click the minus to get rid of them. So that's how it's done, but feel free to email Moodle at hampshire.edu, and we're happy to take care of this for you if you'd prefer. Thanks.